Odette's Englishwoman lover, Mary Clark, never set foot in Horseshoe Bay. So our only hope in finding her soul among the billions of others in the spirit world is to summon one of our ancestors to navigate.
Why is it taking so long?
I'm looking for a totem to use as bait for the ancestor.
Hey, is that Odette? Hi, please, can you just give us a couple more hours and I promise I will call for you as soon as we have news on Mary.
Her, I trust.
Do you?
Every fan has lost at least one paycheck to another fan on this Mahjong set. We'll use it as our totem. Ancestor, speak to me here and now. I call on you, the one whose blood runs through my veins.
Xiaolan, who told you to wear your hair like this? Don't you know it makes your face look too round?
Okay, so the ritual worked. Ace is...
My great Aunt May. Of course, it had to be great Aunt May. Yay.
It's round like a mooncake.
Okay, Aunt May, why are you communicating through Ace?
Because I wanted to know what it's like to be a tall white man. So when you called on me, I thought, here's my chance. Now, what do you need from Aunt May?
Okay, good. Okay. We need your help finding a woman named Mary Clark from the spirit world. She's from England, dead for 200 years. All we have is a letter from her. We were hoping that you could track her scent, you know, like a bloodhound.
Like a dog? Do you think that's how we work?
Yeah.
What do you want with Mary Clark?
I have a very pushy ghost trapped inside my body named Odette Lamar, and I agreed to help her find Mary.
See, Charlotte, this is what happens when you don't go to college. I'm gone 3 years and nothing's changed. And now you're housing a ghost. How did I fail you so badly?
I have my own path.
It's not a path if it doesn't go anywhere. That's a hole in the ground.
Okay, Aunt May, let's take a breather. You're our only hope right now, so please.
Fine. But on one condition, Xiaolan. You need to bring me my reading glasses. Find my glasses, I'll find Mary.
See, I told you she'd want something. I'll go check Lost and Found.